Hey guys, we're on our way to a birthday party for my best friend's 4-year old,
Malachi.
But before we go there, we're gonna get some iced coffee. We had a really good productive morning, didn't we?
Yep.
David finally went to the gym with me. Hey! He finally went to the gym with me, and then we have a farmer's market in our little community. There's the big one that's like the big one in our city. That's like the state farmer's market? I guess not if it's the city.
It's the state
farmer's market. Oh, it is the state farmer's market. But like in our little community, they have a smaller one that's actually over in the same place that our gym is. So after we went to the gym, we went to the farmer's market and I got some strawberries and some peaches and some honey and this turkey chorizo empanada, and it was really good. And they had like a little talent contest. Oh, I should stop. They had a little talent contest with little babies singing and they were so cute and precious. But yeah, we're on our way to the party. I can't stick the camera up because David's watching traffic.
Okay.
Oh, okay. We're going to have fun, but I need coffee in order to live because I'm going to be tired. And we have our show tonight at 8. But opening night was so awesome. Like, we had a packed house, and it was just, like, such a good show. And you got bit by a mosquito? Yeah. And Nani's back there. Parker's back there hanging out. Yeah. So I'm gonna film some, get some footage of Malachi being awesome and being 4 years old. So check you guys later. We're at the park for Malachi's birthday. He's captain of the ship. There's Daddy. Where did Parker go?
He's driving.
Oh, he's driving. I'm keeping an eye on Serena. What's up, guys? You driving?
Look at all those pirates. Yar.
Look at all those pirates and look at the captain.
Captain Hook!
Yeah!
Captain Hook!
Are you Captain Hook?
No, it's Captain Hook.
Oh, Captain Hook is coming! What are you gonna do, Jake?
Serena, you want some water?
She's like, I don't know what's going on.
She goes.
You wanna come on our boat?
All right, everyone's lined up, getting ready to try to break the pinata.
What are you doing?
You're in the front.
Oh, careful.
Oh, are you okay?
1, 2, 3, 4.
There's a big old stick in front.
Oh, wait, I didn't even untie it.
He's ready to demolish that.
Well, make sure you don't smack me with it because he's a big kid.
Get dizzy.
No, keep going. Come on.
Hey, okay, that's
enough.
Ready? There it is. Go get it.
Go, Malachi.
He's gonna break it. Okay. All right, Malachi.
Hey, anyone knows how to aim it?
Come on, Junior.
Sir, make sure that you tell him the room when you see his bus open.
Are we gonna spin you around? One time.
Run.
Okay. Ready? Go get it.
Go, baby. Oh.
Get it.
Let her hit it.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
Yay. She's like, I'm still gonna hit it. Who's next?
All the way out to the grass.
All the kids, back up.
Ready?
Back up to the grass.
Go get it.
Go, Nani.
Two hands, Nani.
Two hands. Come on. Come on. There you go. Hit it hard, baby. There you go.
Okay. Do it one more time. Ready?
Oh, wait.
Whoa.
Good job.
Good job.
Next person. Good job, Nani.
All right, who's next?
Go back in. Go back to daddy.
Back up. Back up. Back up.
Break it. Break it.
Okay, we might have to get one of the bigger kids to break it.
We might need to get some scissors and then.
Wait, 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 stop, Malachi.
And the candy.
What's in there?
Here, David.
Took them a while, but they finally got some.